Greetings, this is this, and I am me,
I can get to Agent Crawler in the bowling alley and try to reconnect that aspect of his mind.
Absolutely. Exactly. Thank you for filling us in, Raz. That's what we need to do. Because last time we...
Since Agent Bull left, why do you stick around?
You never know when someone is going to rush out here needing some emergency psycho-isolation.
Agent Forsyth comes up here a lot for her migraines.
Okay. I mean, she's not wrong. That could happen. We went into a mind. We played some game show things.
I wish I could report the work I'm doing to Agent Forsyth.
We dropped...
Agent Sonato gave me strict orders not to.
Yes,
I can't really suspect Hollis.
We dropped a phone on our toe, which made us miss out on something that we can possibly never get back now. And then we, sloshed through some vomit, and now we can go bowling. So that's what you missed, in case you accidentally skipped the last episode and just don't care to go back. I don't know. What can I say? But also, can it start running a little bit more smoothly? Because that was a little bit ridiculous, guys. Don't you think? That was a little ridiculous what it was just doing there with the lagging. I mean, come on now, guys. Come on. But anyway, I'm ready to go bowling. I'm ready. We've done exploring recently. I should have just used the... Yeah. The Autobahn. I should use the Autobahn. But we did a lot of exploring recently through the whole questionable area and everything. So let's just, you know, get back to Ford real quick. Get back to Ford. There were three things to do in the questionable area. We found Queepy. We talked to Lily about the fungus, and we gave it to her already. And we got the bee for the dude. Okay, perfect. Yeah. So, I'm all caught up on that. So yeah, let's just go bowling. I hope we get to do some aspect of actual bowling. I don't think we will, but I'd like to hope. But it'll probably just be like giant bowling pins with Ford Crawler's head on the top of them that are all talking about bacon. I don't know. Like, I feel like it could be something like that. And if I'm right, wow, I swear I didn't know ahead of time. Come on! What's taking so long? Would it have taken this long if I had taken the Autobahn? Would it? Would it have? Just tell me. Would it have taken this long? Oh. Would it have taken this long? Well, now you took away the picture, and you're still making it take a long time. That's not fair. Now you took away the little swirly thing, but it's still not... Okay. Bowling!
What's up, little guy?
Oh. Wait, you know, before we go bowling... Before we go bowling, this way that says agents. Can we find Colonel Mustard? What's his name? Coach Oleander's place, and go in there. What is this? Sasha 9? No. I don't care about Sasha 9 right now. It was actually like really important if I had just talked to him right then. Agent Mia Fadella. No. Coach Oleander. Oh, of course. Hey, Coach.
I think we should give the guy a real office.
Oh.
He hasn't tried to take over the world in days.
Huh? Wait, what did they just give me? Wait, was that a scavenger hunt item? What did he just... Unique items. It doesn't look like it's here. So was it just a scavenger hunt item? That's not his real office. Where is he? Or is he actually in there, but... Oh. Really? The name plaque for an active psychonaut agent. Agents are not supposed to have name plaques. Yeah, the other people didn't. What does that mean, though? Is it just a scavenger hunt item and it's like funny that it looked like this was his office? Like he's making his office out of a storage closet? Or is there more to it? Something nefarious? Like, why? Why was he lying to us all? I don't know. Okay, well, I got a scavenger hunt item, which is cool.
You didn't take the toilet plunger, did you?
I would never! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Okay, so we need to go this way, and Ford, our buddy, is going to let us through now because we have the correct VIP pass. Ooh. Swaggy. Okay, where do I go? Oh. Hello? Knock, knock. I got my card. Wow. That was easy. I wear a size 3.5. What size would a 8-year-old wear? 10? Why can I never remember Raz's age? Good tip. Is he gonna put a hat on? Oh. Mission complete. Show the lead card to Ford. What about this card? What about this card? Okay,
shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
Nah, I've got it in my blood.
You really should be wearing a mask. You're in the elderly category, which is at very high risk, honestly, and, you know, I'm just a kid, so for some reason they don't really make me wear masks that often, but I'm fully capable of keeping a mask on, and I totally would keep a mask on, but really even more so than that is you should really be wearing a mask right now. He has a bacon tattoo on his arm. Please, Ford, protect yourself. Put a mask on.
Hey, Ford.
Shoes aren't ready yet.
Really? But I need some shoes. What you doing?
Trying to disinfect these bowling shoes. But I think I'm losing the fight.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm not going in his mind yet. Let's check out the bowling alley. But how do I bowl if I don't have bowling shoes? It's against the law. Ooh, another card. Yay! Look at the wall. I love it. But also, I need that. Could I have that, please? Yeah. Yeah. How do I... Yeah. There we go. Ah! Okay, I can actually just jump, can't I? That was 1,000 times easier. Yay! Ranked up to 46! I've got 9 stars! I love the walls! They're so cute. Oh! Wait, there are actually people in here?
Watch out, intern.
Hey!
Hello.
Not now, kid. Busy.
Rude.
Hi, kid.
Hi!
Hey! Are you sure you're old enough to be an intern?
Okay, never mind. I thought you were nicer than the last guy. Hey, look, I found Coach Oleander. Put your mind in motion with the Autobahn. I was just looking for you, dude. Okay. I saw Sam, daughter, and then I was going to say nephew.
I saw Sam, and listen. I think she has some issues with animals.
What? She's a bull. Bulls love animals.
I wouldn't eat those pancakes she's making.
I wouldn't eat those pancakes she's making.
Just gotta say.
No, we're using them as heat shield tiles for the psychomech, so it doesn't burn up on the entry.
Oh! Okay, then that's fine. Do you know who the mole is? I've been asking everyone.
What do you think the mole is?
Oh, Sasha.
100%. What the heck?
I mean, that accent, right? It's weird.
Oh.
Where does it even come from?
Well,
Coach, I don't think.
Trust no one, Rasputin. No one.
Well, I certainly don't trust you. Aren't you supposed to stay away from, you know, death machine plans?
Aren't you supposed to stay away from, you know, death machine plans?
This is no death machine, soldier. This is a machine of peace to protect the people you love from Maligula.
What do you call your peace machine?
What do you call your peace machine?
The Psychomech Battle Bot.
Okay. Are you gonna make it?
That thing?
Those penny pinchers cut it.
Well, maybe that's a good thing?
Yeah. Now I can make it without any official oversight.
I mean... how are you gonna make it without money, though?
Without money?
Son, the less you know about it, the better.
That's fair.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Oh, wait. Do you promise this isn't a plan to take over the world? I'm not supposed to trust you, but still.
Putin, that was the old me.
Yeah, like 3 days old.
Anyway, Forsythe's giving me.
Yeah, it was just 3 days, guys. It's only been 3 days. Wink, wink.
Well, I'll leave you to your plans.
Okay. Plans that will save your life, soldier.
Okay. I bet they will, you know? I bet they will. Honey, pepper, boar, bacon, flavor. Soda? Ew. I already don't like soda, but now you've really made me not want to drink it. Could I have a drink of water, please? Just water. I'll drink some right now. I just drank some water. Sir? To spite you. Okay, but no. Hey! Shut up! Okay, guys, seriously though. Listen to this. Shut up! That song is fire, guys. Fire. I'm loving it. Okay, open up. Nom, 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 nom. Money, money, money! Okay, let's bowl! Even though I don't have bowling shoes and it's against the law. I break your rules! I need this. Oh wait, I bet I can actually take it with telekinesis. Right bumper.
Yeah, well, yeah. We'll take some practice shots before the rest of the senior league gets here.
Yeah! Yeah!
Watch out!
Did I do good? Okay, I really shouldn't be on the lane. Again! Yeah!
Double wood right.
Man, that wasn't as good. Or maybe it was better. It's kind of hard to tell how well I did the first time. I love this ball, though. It's pink and orange. My favorite. My favorite. Okay, what you have to do to get a strike is not actually aim straight down the middle, but you have to aim like two little arrow notches to this side, and then you just curve the ball a little. Curve the ball! Okay, that was trash. I'm on my way to gain my freedom. Go, go, go! Fast!
Hey, three strikes in a row. That's a turkey.
Yeah, woohoo! I didn't actually get three strikes in a row, though, Cruller. Woo! Woohoo! Turkey, turkey! Wait, Groloki deck? Oh wait, was that just a scavenger hunt item? Oh man, I thought I was actually gonna get to play cards. I love like fake card games in video games. In Evoland, is that what it was called? The card game, loved it. In Fallout, the card game, loved it. Okay, we can't actually use it though. Man. Well, I got it, and that's something. And I got to actually bowl, guys! Woohoo! All my dreams came true! Okay, now we gotta deal with some business here.
Would you mind if I stepped inside your mind for a minute?
Sure. Better than you stepping inside one of these shoes. I tell you, it's like Germ City in there.
Ew. Oh, he totally doesn't mind. Okay. Let's see what we've got. What are we dealing with? Wahoo! Oh wait, it's like Germ City in there. No. No, guys. Seriously, I gave plenty of examples of mines in the first Psychonauts game that were not gross. Like the velvet painting one. Unless I'm forgetting some integral part of that world, it didn't have a gross part, okay? The Napoleon board game one, it did not have a gross part. Goodbye Hagatha Home, it did not have a gross part. Unless you- Wow, the balls look- Oh my god, that's so beautifully gorgeous and so high def compared to the one that I was looking at before. Wow. Whoa! Wow! They're beautiful! Oh my god. Whoa, cool!
Okay, just like a giant thought bubble, made of bricks.
Oh my god, dreams come true.
Sorry. Ford?
Huh? Hmm,
wow. Ford and Lucretia dated?
Oh, you're just realizing that now? It's so obvious, Raz. So obvious, but also I don't know how to get off of this. Oh, okay. Hey. Okay. Snack and beer. Raz, this is not the place for you. Ugh. Ugh. Grody in there. Okay, Whoa! Is that where we're going? Wow, I didn't know that was where we're going, but yeah, this is a dead end now that I think about it, now that I look at it. Oh, but it's Germ Central in here.
The couple that came here on the date, Ford and Lucy?
Yeah, they were just here a second ago. Cute couple.
Any idea where they went?
They went bowling. Duh-ha! That-a-way.
Sorry to bother you, sir. Wow. Okay, so I know that they're gonna, like, insult me and slap me in the face again, but as of right now, she is beauty and she is grace. Look at this. It's like they were trying to make up for... Oh man, I didn't get a strike though. Oh, there we go. They were trying to make up for insulting me with all those other levels, but they're gonna insult me again. I just know it.
Wonder if there's any brains in there.
More than you got, Sonny.
Oh my god!
Give it a rest.
Guys, did you see that though?
Coming from above.
It's literally a bowling pin with a Ford car head! I swear to you, I did not know. And I feel like it's maybe just it's kind of an obvious guess, but still, I was right. Wow. I am really on it today, because I said I wish that I could bowl for real, and I got to, and then I said that these bowling balls are absolutely gorgeous, and then they're like a main focal point, and I said, I bet there's just going to be giant Ford Crawler brains. I mean, there's going to be bowling pins with Ford Crawler heads. I didn't say anything about them being giant. That doesn't really matter, though. Okay, so wait, there's this way or there's that way. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh. Really? Okay.
Why don't you go home, Sonny?
Wee! Oh, wait, go slowly. Oh. Hello? Oh, it's a vault. I'm like, what is down here? Why did I come here? Come back. Come back. Yaha! Oh, wait, you're not dead yet? Come back! Ooh. Cool. Okay, let's see. We've got Ford and Lucy, as they're calling her, and Zimmerman or whoever, using their psychic powers, going for a walk in the, what was the forest called? I don't remember. Hijacking a car, and then they go bowling! Oh, then they go bowling. Okay. I didn't actually care that much, but for all the people out there that did care, good for you. Wait, there's a ladder over here. Can I go up there? Yeah. I can't? Maybe I can't. But it looks like I should be able to. Maybe you go back around later? Okay, the end is nigh, the end is nigh. Ah! The end is nigh! Okay, let's try to do it a little bit better this time. The end is nigh! Yes! Okay. We've got, don't go that way, but we've got a thingamabob there. And we've got, let me get this.
This guy needs some
dog bags. Wait, I forgot that's not what you do. Oh my god, it's been a while. Man, okay, I need a ticket. Is this breakable or anything? No? Okay. A little boost. Yeah, I'll give you a little boost. Ready? And... fire! Huh? Oh, that's not what you do? Okay. I must go like this. Aha!
He needs to fix that rail, and you're gonna help me, okay?
Huh? Okay, I'm gonna try. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, but I guess I go here?
He needs to fix that rail crane, and you're gonna help me, okay?
Oh, you're talking to me. I thought this bowling ball was talking to me for some weird reason. I guess I'm kind of stupid. Whoa! Okay, he needs to fix that rail crane. Where do I... oh, yeah, that's good, right? Is that good?
Too slick to ride now.
Okay. That was easy. That was easy. Is this anything? Yeah. Nope. Okay. Well, now we go through here. And we didn't die. That was cool. Yeah. I tried to course correct. I really did. Slowly. Get this. Yes. And then get that one. Ah! Okay. Uh-oh.
I know what you're up to, kid.
Uh-oh. Okay. It's a bit gunky over here. Yeah.
I know the best place to take you all on vacation or what?
Okay. Yeah. Oh, you can't even jump. Oh, wait. Am I gonna die? I can't even jump? What about my levitation ball? Do I just die? I can't get out. What is this? Oh, hell. But how do I... I guess I jump back on the ball? Okay, I'm on my way. Yeah. Huh? What do I do? How do I get out of this mess? What do I do? Oh, maybe the ramp. Okay. The ramp. I understand. Because I know I'm supposed to get on that ball over there, but I thought I could just do other things first, but... okay. But they were like, no. Sorry. You can't. Okay, let's just go then. Let's do it! Let's beat the Gammas! It's not as big as the other one, Raz. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Yeah. Like this. And then up here. And then... oh, man. Okay, let's try again. Did I not need to bring that other one with me? No, you should, right? Okay, chill. Ready? And... jump! Oh, God. Okay. I shall try again. I'm stuck.
It's too sticky to jump here.
I know. Okay. What about this thing? Oh, God. Okay. How about, what if we go back over here? Okay. Clean it off. And ready, steady, go. Okay. That didn't work. I can make that jump from over here, though, can't I? I just need to do better. Yeah. Are you serious right now? Jump. Okay. Ready? Steady. Okay, wait.
Okay, wait. Go.
Yeah, just keep the momentum. Okay, wait. Ready. Yeah, and keep the momentum. What did I do? That didn't do anything. I thought it would do something. I thought it was a button of some kind. And it looked like it was, but it also didn't look like it did anything. Okay, fine. I'll make this other jump, even though this jump is way bigger. How would I ever make this jump? Oh, maybe I don't make the jump. Maybe I just put the bowling ball there, and then I walk across. Yeah. Oh! You can't put the bowling ball there. There's a gap. Okay. You just make the jump. Yes! Oh my god, was there another jump? There was. And make the jump. Oh. Okay. Okay. Wait a second, though. I desperately need to get this figment because it is here. But I want the other bowling ball. Can I make it with the other bowling ball? Do they just give you one in every little spot in case you didn't bring one with you? Can I make it with this one? This one's so much better. I thought that the other one was special in some way and it had like a task to fulfill, but look at this one. This is 1,000 times better. Wow! I don't know why it's better, but it is. Or else I'm just better. I don't know. All good things must come to an end. No. Oh, wait, you're talking about your relationship.
Hey. Sorry. Ah. I'll pay for that. Hey, I was in. Ow. Excuse me.
Please.
Coming through.
Ow. Hey, I know that guy. Oh, hey. I know that guy.
I need to fix that broken rail on the Kingpin Express before someone arrests me.
Oh, God. What? Now we got the authorities after us? We got the coppas? Okay. There's nothing behind this little thing, right? I'm trying to see if there's a tag back there. It doesn't look like there is. Okay, I don't think there is. So, we go down here. Yaha! It's hard to see things on this level, like to see if there's stuff to collect. Okay, so there's that way. Aha, we don't go through the little turnstile thing yet, because... Because the track is broken.
When the world gets destroyed, I want it to be perfect.
Okay, but if we do this, then I can't use this ball anymore.
Yes. We fix the Kingpin Express.
Buddy, that ain't the Kingpin Express. That's the foul line.
But
you gotta transfer to the Kingpin.
Oh, man.
At this time of day, though, you're better off taking a cab.
Thanks.
I got a transfer to the Kingpin? Yeah, I literally can't use that ball anymore. So now I just don't have a ball because this time they didn't give me one?
What was that?
Okay. I thought I heard a ball over here.
Ooh, this okay.
No, Raz! Recognize the beauty of the other one. I mean, this one is pretty, but the other one is pretty... Actually, this one, I really like the design of this one. Like, the other one, the swirls look a little cheap, you know, but I like the colors. But now that I've seen that you can do as beautiful as of a swirl as this, I wish you had done, you know, two colors. Like, just put the color of that one and the color of this one together, and then you have that one. But that one, like, looks like Psychonauts swirl, though. But wow, they keep having my colors. Look, it's pink and orange. Okay, so this one... The swirls are probably the least interesting on this one out of all of them, because it's just kind of like really marbleized. But it's pink, so I just figured it was a little better than the orange one.
Okay, thank God that you gave that to me. You're very kind. You're very kind.
Okay. Hey, look, they gave me another pink and orange one.
I'm really sorry.
Okay, this is very like there's a lot of germs, but it's actually not quote unquote gross yet.
Well, I never.
Is this gonna go into a polisher? Or should I take the other one that I like better? It might go into a polisher, but let's just take the other one anyway, you know? Let's just take the other one anyway! Bye! Please. Wow! It's pretty. Pretty. Okay. This doesn't look good, but let's just try. PB&J. Yeah. I feel like I'm playing Super Monkey Ball. Okay. Give. Oh, come on. Fine. I'll go for it. I tried to save myself. Oh my god, wait, I'm here now? What is here? Where is here? Ooh, can I collect that while not getting off the thing? I can, thank you. Okay, excuse me, pardon. That was just a detour. Let's get back on track. Oh, Perfect. Okay, sorry, excuse me. Excuse me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank you. Go. 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 Okay. We've got another track to fix. Do I go that way? Do I go that way on the ball? Do I go this way? Are you significant to me? It's like this way usually I'm not supposed to go. Oh, wait. The track is not broken. But what about this? Should I just go in person? Okay, yeah. This is fine. Beautiful. Hello. How are you today? Are you doing fine? I'm doing fine. I'm doing all right at the very least. Ooh. Ha ha. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. Ah! I accidentally pressed B. I did not mean to. It just happened. Like, my finger hit it. I wasn't even, like, trying to press a different button. I just accidentally hit it. Okay. Nugget, nugget, nugget! Woohoo! Yeah, I got all the nuggets! Okay, Strike City. So it's kind of like the Lungfishopolis place. You know, it's another city on strike or having a revolution or something. I don't know. They're all kind of like that, aren't they? I guess. I don't know. I don't know, okay? I don't know. Oh, here. This is done. Stuck in place, plucked faster, 5. Smaller side blasts, 5. Pyrokinesis 3, levitation 5. Hidden objects stay visible longer, but eventually we get to restricted by cooldowns. Oh, this is what I wanted. Yes, please. Yay! I can do the dark thoughts thing now. So I can reach previously untraversable areas. Woohoo! Go me! I haven't found any in this world yet, and I missed them in the last world, but whatever. Okay. Do 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 do.
What's your point? We're never gonna get this building finished before the big spray.
I'm gonna dock you pay for that.
He's docking your pay. Don't badmouth him like that, or don't backsass him, or whatever. Quit in time. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I can actually get that luggage, right? I have the pink tag. And I have the blue tag, but I missed the blue luggage. Hello. Wahoo! I feel like they just like naturally give you one of those every level. Like, you're gonna get the tag, and then you're gonna get the suitcase. But then a lot of the other ones, it's like it would be backtracking, or it's like you can't even reach it until you have other like mobility features. So I probably got like the only one I'm gonna get. Well, I don't know. Maybe you get two or three sometimes, but okay. I'm in an elevator? Where are we going? Where are we going? Does the elevator not work yet? Okay. What do you want me to do? Go up here? Yeah. Okay. And here? Yeah! This really is Super Monkey Ball. Or like Marble Blast! Marble Blast Ultra.
Hey everybody! Ellie's oh! Working again, so don't bother hooping it upstairs on your own, whatever you do.
Oh, so if
hey,
you...
Can we just stop? Oh, come on, Elle, we talked about this.
If you complete that little thing once, then they give you the elevator. That's so cute! So you don't have to like freak out every single time you fall and do it over and over again. It wasn't that difficult though, guys. I got it on my first try. Yeah. Wahoo! Why are there so many paths though? Where am I supposed to go? Too many paths. Oh, goodness. This is difficult. Do I jump? Okay, go this way. Woohoo! Oh god! I'm okay! Yeah! Okay, now wait a second. Stay there! It's very nice of the ball to stop rolling when I dismount. Oh wait, it didn't stop completely. No! No!
All is well in the world again. Except, of course, that it's ending.
Okay, well, I got half a mind to get this half a mind. I'm scared. Thank you for not making me go all the way out to the edge. Okay, what exactly is the point, though, if you can traverse all of that on foot? What do I need the ball for? Oh, hey, this one has the little... arrow things. Oh, okay, right. So we have to bring the ball through. But I needed another ball, so I had to come down here anyway. Thank you. I was just seeing how far I could go without it, you know, to get all the collectibles easier. But okay, we can do it. We can do it. Thanks, Elle. Wahoo. This is where I was, right? Okay, yeah. These things don't. Oh, they do move. Ugh. Goodness, only one of them moves. What are you supposed to do about that? Elle. Hey, Elle. A little help down here? Wee. We're going up. Okay. Thanks for all your hard work, Elle. And the elevator repair germ. Thank you as well. Okay. Just make sure, L, I need your help again. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, she's here. Yeah. Yay. And we've got it this time. Ready, steady, go. Okay. Wait. There we go. Okay. It's really quite simple. Yes! And for the win. Okay. Yay! Clap for me. Oh, I have to keep playing. I thought it was a cutscene. Fix the track. Perfect. Thank you, germ crane operator germ. What's your name, dude? No one really has names, so I'm doing my best.
Yeah. You with me, Shiny? But rules are rules.
Yeah, rules are rules, my dude. Ooh, this one is green and blue? It's a little dark. I think it's green or blue, right? Yeah. Ooh, okay, interesting. Not my choice of colors, but they are all, I was going to say pretty and beautiful. They are all both of those things. You know, I can't even really say that any of them are ugly. They're all pretty nice. But actually, I'm going to leave it right here, guys. And we're going to pick it up next episode. Hello, Crane. So thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me if you got bingo, if you played bingo. The link was in the description, but it's a little late for that now, but you should already know at this point that the link is there. And also, if you want to look at the red bubble, that's in the description on the end screen as well. There are two new designs if you did not look at them. I don't think the 20% off sale is going on anymore, but like I said, there's always a sale going on, but they just kind of seem like they're not doing a sale right now because it's Mother's Day, and so like people are going to shop right now, so we're actually not going to do a sale. But then right when Mother's Day is over, they're probably going to do another sale, so... maybe I shouldn't have told you right now, and I should have just waited. But anyway, bye!